So here is the dry result. This turned out so weird. Weirdly interesting, I will say. I definitely had a lot of fun. I will always like to do those smashes, but it's weird. but not necessarily bad, and I want to share this with you
Anyway, yeah. This Sunday I will go live again. We will have some fun. You will choose the technique and colors, and I will pour. So join me 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on my channel live, or see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.